Carver will do it as make it break Carver.
Sure.
Let's see. How still lies the bay in the light western air, which blows from the crimson horizon. Once more we tack home with a dry, empty hold, saving gas with the breezes so fair. She's a kindly Cape Islander, old but still sound, but so lost in the longliner's shadow. Make and break and make do, but the fish are so few that she won't be replaced should she founder. It always so hard to not think of before the big war, when the cod were so cheap but so plenty. Foreign trawlers go by now with long-seeing eyes, taking all where we seldom take any. And the young folks don't stay with the fishermen's way. Long ago they all moved to the cities, and the ones left behind, old tired and blind, won't work for a pound for a penny. In Make and Break Harbor the boats are so few, too many are pulled up and rotten. Most houses stand empty, old nets hung to dry, are blown away, lost, and forgotten. Now it's so hard to not think. No, I did that one. Sorry about that.
What comes after that?
Oh, okay. Have stirred up the bay, leaving lobster traps smashed on the bottom. And they think it don't pay to respect the old ways that make and break men have not forgotten. For we still keep our time to the turn of the tide in this boat that I built with my father. Still lifts to the sky, one lunger and I still talk like old friends on the water. In Make and Break Harbor, the boats are so few, too many are pulled up and rotten. Most houses stand empty, old nets hung to dry, are blown away, lost, and forgotten. In Make and Break Harbor, the boats are so few, too many are pulled up and rotten. Most houses stand empty, old nets hung to dry, are blown away, lost, and forgotten. That's another Stan Rogers song.